Hello, welcome. In this short video, let us look at the Kullback divergence between two normal distributions with different means and variances. So we have two distributions, P of X and Q of X, where X is the random variable. P of X is a normal distribution with mean mu and variance sigma square, and Q of X is also a normal distribution with mean m and variance s square. So by definition, Kullback divergence between the two distributions denoted as KL of P, Q, P and Q is equal to integral P of X logarithm of P of X divided by Q of X dx. So this is the definition of Kullback divergence between two probability distributions or two PDFs. So now by plugging in inserting the definitions or the normal distributions of P of X and Q of X, we have integral P of X logarithm of 1 by square root of 2 pi sigma square exponential of minus x minus mu whole square by 2 sigma square divided by 1 by square root of 2 pi s square exponential of minus x minus m whole square divided by 2 s square dx. So this becomes these two terms cancel, these two constants basically cancel, and we have sigma square by s square. So we have integral P of X logarithm of s square by sigma square power 1 by 2 dx. And next we have these two terms, that is integrals of these two terms, and we have log of exponential, which is basically equal to this term. And for this term, this is log of exponential of this term, that is we are left with plus integral P of X minus X minus mu by 2 sigma square. Of course, x minus mu square plus x minus m whole square by 2 s square dx. So this is 1 by 2 logarithm of s square by sigma square. Since integral log of integral p of x dx is 1 and this is a constant, we have this term. Next we have 1 by 2 sigma square into minus integral x minus mu whole square p of x dx. Next we have 1 plus 1 by 2 s square into integral x minus m whole square p of x dx. And then we have 1 by 2 logarithm of s square by sigma square. And this is by definition equal to the variance of p of x. That is, we have sigma square here, which is minus sigma square by 2 sigma square and plus 1 by 2 s square, and this can be rewritten as integral x minus mu plus mu minus m whole square p of x dx. This is equal to 1 by 2 logarithm of s square by sigma square minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 s square. And the first term is again x minus mu whole square p of x dx, and the second term is mu minus m whole square integral p of x dx. The third term is 2 times mu minus m integral x minus mu p of x dx. So we have 1 by 2 logarithm of s square by sigma square minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 s square. The first term is sigma square. This is the definition of variance of p of x. I mean the variance of the random variable x with the probability distribution p of x. And the second term is this integral is 1. So we have mu minus m whole square. And this integral is basically 0 since this is x minus mu. And we are left with this term. Therefore, Kullback divergence between the probability distributions p and q is equal to 1 by 2 into logarithm of s square by sigma square minus 1 plus sigma square plus mu minus m whole square divided by s square. So this is the Kullback divergence between two normal distributions with different means and variances. Thanks for watching.